Guys, if you remember in one of my last videos, I showed you how to collect strawberry seeds and for planting. Well, I did collect some of my strawberry seeds and I put it in here for it to germinate. And as you can see, one has germinated here and there's another one coming up here. So I'm very happy about that. I just hope it doesn't die. But it gets a little bigger so that I can transplant it and have some more strawberry plants. I'll keep you posted on its development.